National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Lorain County, Modaima County in northeastern Ohio, until 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:59 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated heavy rain falling across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source: Doppler radar and automated gauges. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Modaima, Strongsville, Brunswick, North Royalton, Lodi, Chippewa Lake, Broadview Heights, Hinckley, Seville, Penfield, Westfield Center, Spencer, Gloria Glens Park, Burbank, Briarwood Beach, Chippewa on the Lake and Valley City. This includes the following streams and drainages: Salt Creek, West Branch Rocky River, Cossett Creek, Rep Run, Bannister Ditch, Camel Creek, Baker Creek, Coon Creek, Yellow Creek, Wolf Creek, Styx River, Plum Creek, Kilbuck Creek, Mallet Creek, Hubbard Creek, East Branch Rocky River, Muddy Fork, Little Kilbuck Creek, Healy Creek, Chippewa Creek, Crow Creek, East Fork Black River, and East Branch Black River. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and
Well, that got cut off.
This is NOAA Weather Radio KDO94 originating from the National Weather Service.
I'm wondering if I'll get a wireless emergency alert. Maybe. We'll find out. We'll see.